want to tell you guys a story about something that happened to me last night. I'm in my room and I'm making my bed, and all of a sudden I look down and a giant lizard jumps on my legs. I mean, I have a dog, so sometimes the doors are open, which means that a lizard could have gotten in the house, but I just didn't expect to see it jump on my leg. Now, I'm not really scared of a whole lot, like spiders, snakes, but this lizard had me screaming in my bed. So I yell for Peyton, and I'm like, ah! And she thinks, like, someone's breaking in or something, I don't know. And the true MVP, she runs upstairs, and she gets a box, and she catches the lizard, and we let him go free. But anyways, I guess I gotta buy a new house now, because I'm not sleeping in my bed anymore, because a lizard family lives there now. This lizard just came in, and he said, this is my house now. So, oh well.
Peyton, I swear to God, you fucking good.
Coochie melt. When I met her in the club, I asked her what she felt. Then she went and put that booty on that Gucci belt.
Yes.